fellow collectors, toy hunters, and whoever else watches my channel. I have a baby crawling up my leg. Oh my goodness. So I gotta get this video out before Christmas because Christmas is coming up and I wanted to show my tree. My friend Freddy, following Freddy, bam, right there. Big shout out to him. He's definitely the all-star of this video. He sent me some really cool stuff from Islands of Adventure, and I wanted to show it to you because I never go to theme parks, and he does a lot of theme parks. So if you got a minute and you want to check out some of the theme parks that we have here in Orlando, possibly wherever else he goes, check his channel out. So he's got a lot of that stuff going on. But anyways, he sent me some video on the Marvel store, the Marvel store things going on, but also some other stuff happened while my mom was at a store. I don't know the name of the store, but it's in Fort Pierce, Florida, if you're in Fort Pierce. And they had one heck of a deal. And I'll show you because she came here and she dropped off what she found. So I do have a pickup. Actually, I have something else too that I got for my birthday. And it was my mom again. She got this for me because still buying her her man-child son figures. So yeah, let me show you what that is. But anyways, I wanted to get this video out mostly because I wanted to say happy Christmas. That doesn't work. Merry Christmas. And I definitely should get something out before the New Year's, but Happy New Year's as well if you don't watch my video after this. With all the stuff going on with YouTube right now, which I have not really talked about at all, the stuff that's going on with YouTube is just absolutely insane. I don't know what's going on, but anybody who watches my stuff, you know that I don't cuss, I don't drink on camera, I don't do a lot of things on my channel, and mostly because I used to be, like I said before, I used to be a karate instructor. And I trained hundreds, if not thousands, of kids. And I don't know who's watching my channel, but I was a firm believer in lead by example. I had a great mentor, and that's who got me started on my martial art path. And I still train every day, if you're watching. Not that you are watching, Sensei, but I train every day. But you gotta lead by example. And if I'm sitting there saying, you know, don't cuss, help old ladies across the street and stuff like that, and then I'm on here cussing and things like that, that doesn't really work. Anyways, so let me show you the stuff. That doesn't say anything because I will tell you right now, I enjoy like Fig Life Miami. I enjoy that because it's the opposite of my channel in a great way. They say a lot of things and they do a lot of things that are pretty chaotic. I love those guys and they're great and they show me a lot of love too. And if you ever really get to talk to them, they're great people. Like straight up, that's the reason why I miss Miami, is I miss people like that. Let me show you what following Freddy has going on now.
You're a god. Chill out.
So as you can see in the video that my mom actually got in Fort Pierce, she found the Movie Moments Fall Conventions Exclusive 2018 Hulk and Hulkbuster. $2.50 a piece. Soak that in for a minute. $2.50 a piece. That is cool, and she just dropped it off to me. She's like, hey, you know, Merry Christmas. And I'm really glad that she dropped this off to me. I don't have a problem opening this, okay? Just so you know. No problem opening that, but for the sake of time and stuff, I'm not opening it right now. Also, so she... Magic, or YouTube magic. Valerie's here now. She was climbing up my leg the whole time. Minju is in Utah for the whole week. So her and I, we're doing like everything together right now. We're working together, going to see clients together, which my clients love Valerie. So it works out really good. But yeah, it's fun. And challenging. Oh my goodness, is that a 12-inch Wolverine? Oh my goodness, I told you guys about this, and gals, I told you! Get this guy. I don't know how many of them are left, but I think it's like down to like even like $23 or something. I could be wrong. I'm probably wrong. But anyways, like, it's really cheap right now. Get your Wolverine. This guy is amazing. How is he not like crazy expensive? I don't know. But the I see the rainbow effect on there. It reminds me of old Pokemon cards, you know? Or new Pokemon cards, Sword and Shield. Anyway, so that is awesome. I am so happy with this guy, and I cannot wait. We are working something out now. I have relatives coming in starting this weekend, and they're going to be staying in the second bedroom, which is going to turn into the office when everybody leaves, and homeostasis is... Can you say homeostasis is homeostasis, or would you say homeostasis is normal? Homeostasis is considered normal. I don't know. Anyways, once things are back to normal, I'm going to get that room back. And I plan on moving some stuff in there. I cannot move everything into there because straight up, I did not realize how much of a hobby that I have. And I can't fit everything in that room when we talk about the pops and all that. So I'm thinking about doing a video and just showing what I have, and I've got to move some stuff over to more of like the Rubbermaid big containers. I started doing it already. So let me know in the comments below what video, what should I do more of? Should I do pops? Should I do the legends that I have? Let me know. When I move them over, I'll video it. But I just don't think I'm going to be able to do video on everything. But I want to move some stuff into that room ASAP. Anyways, that's going to be it for now. Just wanted to tell everybody, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, whatever it is you celebrate, marry that. Marry it. Matrimony. Wife it up. Husband it up. And I just want to let you know that I truly appreciate you. And also, I know this is like the crazy chaotic time, like I said before, on YouTube, and I don't know what's going to happen. I heard just crazy things that people are getting red flagged, if that's even true or not. I don't know, but I just, you know, I trust everybody. I'm just going to say, yeah, okay, maybe it is happening, and there's like crazy amounts, astronomical amounts of money people are could be fined. I don't know. But I just want to tell you that I'm still here. That's what's up. I'm still standing. Like I said this like a year ago, I think it was. But it's hard to find people that have that same hobby that I do around here. People's hobby, let's face it, is not collecting figures and things like that. So, you know, why should I stop this? When it keeps me in touch with everybody that has that same, what some would call addiction, I call a hobby. What I call a hobby. Why would I break up? See? No. Why would I break up that relationship? I'm not. Until they shut me down. Which, until they say, you know, well, you know what I mean. Anyways, so that's it for now. Hope you have a wonderful, wonderful Christmas. Hope you have a wonderful New Year's if I don't get to see you by then. Yeah, I'm honored. Happy hunting. Later. Thank you.